LeBron, scream if Team Arn is the best team.
Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Ty. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is November 6th, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today.
Join us all day on Wednesday, November 6th, at Rubio's, where 30% of all proceeds will come back to Great Oak BTSA. Be sure to show the flyer, available on our IG page. If you order online, use the checkout code DONATE. Thank you for your support.
Freshman WSB is hosting a lunchtime activity on the senior lawn on Thursday, November 7th. Come out to play fun football challenges. Candy will be handed out.
Attention all Great Oak students. We need everyone to spread the word. Our PTSA is looking for members. All students, family members, and anyone who would like to join are welcome. Membership is only $11 and no other commitments are necessary. Especially for our seniors who are looking for scholarships, PTSA memberships are required in order to be considered for many of them. So do not wait until the last minute to join. Scan the QR code to become a member.
Now here's a staff spotlight from freshman WSB.
What is your name?
Big Mike.
What is your occupation on this campus?
I work campus security here.
Tell us about yourself.
I'm tall, dark, and handsome. I coach basketball. I've done everything here at Great Oak. I love it here at Great Oak.
All right, what is one goal you'd like to accomplish on this campus?
Make sure you guys go home every day safe and sound, and I feel like I've done my job.
Thank you for watching Staff Spotlight from Freshman WSB. Have a Great Oak day.
Here's a quick video from ASL Honor Society for Deaf Awareness.
Here is a hashtag GoInspire segment from freshman WSB.
What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Isabel.
And I'm McKenna.
And today we're going to be interviewing Caitlin Hankins and Miss Davis on what they're inspired by for the GoInspire segment.
What inspires you to do the things you love?
My coach inspires me.
How can you make the people around you feel inspired?
I think the best thing you can do is just be positive about any situation that you're going through and try to see the good in things.
Yo, where are you guys' spirit gear at?
Dude, that's a thing?
Yeah.
You know where I can get any?
Oh, it's in the front office in Ms. Coakley. Follow me.
This is where you get all the spirit gear in Ms. Coakley's office area.
Have a wonderful Great Oak Day.
Freshman WSB wants to let you know to pick up your trash and show you how to use the new trash cans around campus.
Hey, pick up your trash.
Hey, Wolfpack, these are the new trash cans, so make sure to throw away your trash. This is landfill, so it's for plastic stuff, like plastic containers for your chips. This is recycling, which is where this goes. And that's compost for your food waste.
What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Jackson. I'm here with
Trina.
And this is One Word Story. There
was
a
fat
monkey
jumping
on
the
bed.
One
fell
off
and
hit
his
head.
Mama
called
the
doctor
and
the
doctor
said
no
more
monkeys
jumping
on
the
bed. That's it for today, Wolfpack. Have a Great Oak Day.
Hey, Wolfpack. Come to room 307 every Wednesday at lunch to join the new club, Humankind. We are a service club dedicated to individual connection. We focus on people as they are and simple small acts of kindness. We believe that a little can go a long way. Stop by to check it out.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day. It may not mean nothing to y'all.